Your greatest enemy is worldliness. You know why? Because it's an enemy to godliness.
You really think God's going to show you His will for the rest of your life when you're not even doing the will of God today? You got to start where you are. The will of God begins here. It begins with humility. It begins with surrender.
Hey, 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 sorry.